Pulitzer Prize-winning author Herman Woke once wrote, "Within the rectilinear boundaries of 114th Street and 120th Street, of Broadway and Morningside Drive,